The late Kobe Bryant's estate is reportedly in line for a $400 million-plus payout. But no one is cashing in more than Mike Ripoll, BodyArmor's co-founder, chairman and largest shareholder. Forbes estimates that, thanks largely to this week's deal, Ripoll has a net worth of at least $1.5 billion. Ripoll declined to comment on his fortune. A serial sports drink entrepreneur, this isn't the first time Ripoll, 52, has struck a lucrative deal with Coca-Cola. Born to a waiter and a seamstress, Ripoll grew up in Queens, New York and studied sports management at St. John's University before becoming a salesman for a small company called Mystic Beverage. In the late 1990s he co-founded Glaceau, which makes the popular vitamin water and smart water brands. By 2007, the business reportedly employed 600 people and was doing about $400 million in annual revenue, thanks to key marketing deals with Jennifer Aniston and rapper 50 Cent. Ripoll sold it to Coca-Cola that year for $4.1 billion.